66 of the vacancies are for principals, 195 for heads of departments, and 1,851 for teachers. The vacancies, the ministry says, are critical and therefore should be filled urgently, not to compromise the teaching and learning process. Teaching posts currently occupied by temporary teachers will become vacant by the end of December. The closing date for teacher vacancies is the 14th of September, while that of principals and heads of departments is on the 28th of September.